Hi, everybody, and welcome back to another Wellness Wednesday. I've got another group workout planned for you all this afternoon. The structure is going to be pretty much like it always is, but for those of you that are brand new, we always start out with a 3-minute cardio warm-up, then we'll get into some stretching, and then we'll do our circuit workout, which today we'll have a 5-exercise full-body circuit workout that we'll do 3 sets of. So all in all, the workout will be about 20 minutes like usual, so it won't take up too much of your time. It should be a great way to start your day. So with that being said, we'll get started in just a minute. Alrighty, we're going to go ahead and go over our warm-up real quick before we get into that. So for our 3-minute warm-up, the structure is going to be like it always has been. We're going to do 3 different exercises. We're going to do all 3 of them for 30 seconds each, and then we're going to go through that cycle twice. So it'll be 3 minutes without stopping, so that cardio warm-up is just a good way to get our blood flowing, break a little sweat, and begin to get our muscles loose before we actually get into our stretching and then our circuit workout. So I'll go over our 3 exercises that we're going to do today quick. The first one we're going to do, which you've been doing a lot lately, is just jump rope. Obviously, we don't have a jump rope, so just pretend like you have one. And just do short, quick jumps. So you don't have to jump high. Like I said, just make them short, quick jumps and stay on your toes the whole time. All right, so jump rope the first 30 seconds. The second 30 seconds, we're just going to go into high knees. All right, so just try and get those knees as close to your chest as you can. We try and pick up the pace, too, because like I said, we do want to get our heart rates up. So the second 30 seconds will be high knees. And the third 30 seconds is going to be karaoke. So we're going to start at one end of your workout station, and you're just going to go behind and in front of that front leg. And as soon as you run out of space, then go back the other direction. So that's going to be our karaoke, and that will be our third and final exercise. Like I said, we'll do all 3 of them for 30 seconds, and we'll go through that cycle twice. All right, so take a few seconds, get a sip of water if you need, and we'll be right back to start our 3-minute warm-up. All right, we are going to begin with jump rope in about 5 seconds. So 4, 3, 2, 1, and straight into 30 seconds of jump rope. Remember, stay on your toes the whole time. Make your jump short and quick. I can't fool no one else. The truth is in the tears I cry. Halfway there, we got 15 seconds. Go. 10 more seconds. Why does she stay on my mind? 5 seconds. Why does it so and straight into high knees. Halfway there, 15 more seconds. Now I know better. How does it feel? I can't describe this feeling. 10 seconds to go. When I saw her last night. Oh, she got to me. I let you know the reason. And into the karaoke. With another guy. So if it is enough, why do I feel this way? Why does she stay on my mind? Halfway there, keep it up. Why does it hurt so bad? Make me feel so sad inside. 5 more seconds. Why do I feel this way? And right back into jump rope. We're gonna do each one more time. Two more seconds. 10 seconds to go. And at the high knees. Halfway. It took my heart to shatter in 1,000 pieces. 5 more seconds. Before I ever drop my pride. Oh. And finish up the karaoke shuffle. Worrying about my image really helped me realize. 15 more seconds. Go. Seconds. And rest. Nice job, everybody. Great warm up. Catch your breath. Take about 30 seconds to do so, and I'll be right back to do some stretching. Alright, we're just going to do two quick stretches real quick before we get into our workout, but we should be feeling pretty loose already after that warm up. So the first stretch we're going to do, we're going to focus on our upper body. So we're going to start out with just some simple arm circles, forwards. So do some forwards arm circles. And like as always, when we do these, start small and gradually get a little bit bigger. We'll take about the next 10 or 15 seconds. We're going to do more arm circles. Once you go from small to big, you can just do whatever your body feels you need to be stretched out. So I know I went from small ones to bigger arm circles and now back to small. So once you go through the rotation, then just do whatever you feel your arms and shoulders need to get loose. Another 5 seconds of this. Alright, you can drop those arms down, shake them out a little bit. Now we're going to do the same thing. We're going to start going backwards. So start small, and as those shoulders start to loosen up, gradually get a little bit bigger. And then after that, just like the first one, you can do whatever you feel you need for your arms and shoulders. So take the next 10 or 15 seconds and we'll do backwards arm circles. Now we're going to do one quick lower body stretch. We're just going to focus on stretching out our quads because we are going to be doing some leg exercises. So what we're going to do, I know we've done those before with those of you that have been participating. I'm going to start with my left leg, grab it with my left arm, and I'm going to hold it there. Bring it as close to your butt as you can. Hold that for a couple seconds, and then I'm just going to alternate legs. I'm going to my right, holding it for a couple of seconds, and then switch it back to my left. So take the next 30 seconds or so and just alternate legs with that quadricep hold. Another 15 seconds. I'll do one more each leg. All right, great work, everybody. Now take the next 30 seconds or so. Do some free stretching, so just stretch out whatever you feel like needs to be stretched before you get our workout, and I'll be right back to go over our 5 exercises for today's circuit workout. All right, so for today's workout, we're going to do 5 exercises. The structure will be just like always, but for those of you that are new, we're going to do all 5 exercises for 30 seconds, and we'll do them all 5 in a row. So the working set, that'll take about 2.5 minutes, and then we'll take a 1 minute rest between sets. And we're going to repeat that cycle for 3 sets. So for our 5 exercises, I'm going to go over those real quick. The first one, we usually start with squats. That's exactly what we're going to start with today. So just going to squat to about until your knees are at 90 degrees or as low as you can, and then stand back up. And try and keep your weight on your heels as well. So we'll start with squats for the first 30 seconds. For the second 30 seconds, I'll adjust my camera so you can see me. We're going to get down on the ground and do some glute bridges. So you're going to get down in what looks like the sit-up position. And what you're going to do
is you're going to push off your heels. So you're going to push off the back of your feet, and you're going to lift your butt up off the ground and your lower back, and then go back down and just repeat that cycle. So that's going to be our second exercise. And then from there, our third exercise, you're just going to sit up, lift your legs off the ground, and we're going to do abdominal twists. So you're just going to twist side to side, kind of like you're picking something up and setting it down, and then picking it back up and setting it down. You don't have to twist fast. Just make sure you're twisting all the way and working those obliques, so your side of your ab muscles. And if you can, you see how my feet are off the ground? If you can't keep your feet off the ground the whole time, that will engage your core more. If not, if that's too hard, you can just keep your feet on the ground and just twist side to side. All right, so that'll be our third exercise. Then we're going to go into mountain climbers. So then we're going to get in the push-up position. But we're not going to do a push-up. You're just going to bring one leg at a time up to your chest for mountain climbers. All right, so those are mountain climbers. And then for our fifth exercise, we're going to get back on our feet. And we're going to do a reverse lunge. So step back, lunge, and then bring that same knee forward at the end. And then alternate legs every single time. Sorry about that, I lost my balance. So we're going to lunge backwards, bring that knee up, then switch legs. So the same knee you step back with is the same knee that's coming up at the end. All right. So those are going to be our reverse lunges to high knee. So those are our five exercises. So take about 20 or 30 seconds, get a quick sip of water, stretch out what you have to, and we're going to get started in just a minute with our workout. All right, we are going to start with squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and begin with squats. Good job, everybody. 10 seconds in. Halfway there. And now we're getting down on the floor and doing glute bridges. Halfway there, 15 more seconds. Now sit up for abdominal crunches, or sorry, twists. Remember, if you can, keep your feet off the ground. If you have to, you can't keep your feet on the ground, just twist. Halfway there, 15 seconds to go. Back on your feet to reverse lunge to high knee. Good job, everybody. Keep it up. We got 15 more seconds. Make sure you're all alternating legs. Rest. Nice work, everybody.
Great job. Keep it up.
All right, that was a great first set, everybody. So nice work. Keep it up. We're going to take about a 45-second rest, and then we'll be right back to the second set. Start with squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
and begin with squats. Good job, everybody. 10 seconds in. Halfway there. Go. And now we're getting down on the floor and doing glute bridges. Halfway there, 15 more seconds. Sit up for our bottom row crunches, or sorry, twists. Remember, if you can, keep your feet off the ground. If you have to, if you can't keep your feet on the ground, just twist. That was it. 15 seconds to go. To reverse lunge to high knee. So brothers and sisters, show me know how. Not down. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Good job, everybody. Keep it up. We got 15 more seconds. Make sure you're all alternating legs. Good job, keep it up. We're going to start with squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and begin with squats. Good job, everybody. 10 seconds in. Halfway there. Now we're getting down on the floor and doing glute bridges.
Hey, look me over. Tell me, do you like what you see? Hey, I ain't got no money, but I'm rich.
Halfway there, 15 more seconds. And now sit up for abdominal crunches. Or sorry, twists. Remember, if you can, keep your feet off the ground, but if you have to, you can't keep your feet on the ground and just twist. Halfway there, 15 seconds to go. Rest. Nice work, everybody. Great job. Keep it up.